Got new intel for the evidence board.
GCPD didn't find a single lead body at the Orchard Hotel.
They must have picked up their friends before the cops went in. What about prints? Fibers? DNA?
There were hundreds of guests at the hotel, excluding staff and people from the press. It would take the GCPD months to filter through everything.
This is it. Alfred's playing right into Robin's trap.
Mate in two.
Wait, how'd you...
An old way. It's how Alfred wins.
Teach me.
Robin must discover his own way to win.
Robin thinks that sounds way harder.
So, the League finally sent their assassins after the court.
Talia warned us this would happen, but I didn't think it'd be so public.
The League usually prefers to avoid the spotlight, but this time they wanted to send a message.
They're coming for the court, and they won't stop until they've wiped out all corruption from Gotham.
Does the statue of my dad look like him?
No. Finally. Somebody else around here who's angry. Bruce is dead. The Court of Owls is real. The League of Shadows is running around Gotham. And you're all trying to pretend everything's normal.
This isn't just about the League. Or the court. I can't remember Dad's face. Every time I think of him, he just looks like that stupid statue.
And?
And I have a photographic memory. Where I used to. How can I be Batgirl? Solve crime? Fight bad guys? If I can't trust my own brain.
Stay angry. And you aim that anger square at every wrong in the world. At least that's what I do. But then...
Thanks, Jason.
No problem. Batgirl.
Thank you.
These loads are pretty hot. Are you sure the velocity isn't too high?
It'll be fine. Besides, it's not like I'll be shooting anyone who doesn't deserve it.
You're at the upper safety limit. That doesn't leave you a lot of margin for error.
You've seen the body armor criminals wear. Can't afford to play nice in an arms race.
Not all our enemies wear armor. If you believe these rounds are safe, then prove it. Shoot me.
Fine. Maybe they are a little hot. Why don't you crunch your numbers and tell me what the best load should be?
Great. Ooh, while we're at it, we should look at polymer volume and composition.
The decreased velocity will impact expansion, but if we tweak the gel compound, we can make up for it. So Montoya had to call for our help at the orchard. Still think she's a good cop?
My dad literally had a signal to ask for Batman's help. Do you think he was a bad cop?
No. Babs, I would never.
I get it, Jason. You've had run-ins. But we need allies in the GCPD, whether we like it or not. And that's Renee.
I don't trust her.
I know. So trust me.
Babs, you think there's something in the water here?
What do you mean?
You know, there's yet another evil group of rich people in masks who want to run this city.
This place is quite remarkable.
Just to be safe, I'm going to see what I can find in the city records.
I was kidding about the water. It's just an expression.
You put the idea in my head, now I have to be certain.
I know he would. Because this is your home.
No matter how hard we try, there's always more to do. But Bruce never gave up, and neither will we.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Of course he did.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown, sending you the location now.
Who's faster than a speeding bullet now?
Figured I'd find you here. I mean, not here. But somewhere like here. It's nice. Homey. Real homey. I like what you did with the bricks. I bet I could stay up here all night.
Sure you can.
Dick? Dick! I was an acrobat, you know?
Fine, you can sit. But you have got to shut up.
As Shekar carried an Iman.
Talia, you should have warned us. Your league, they killed so many people.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. Despite our best efforts, the voice is still around.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
The court and the League fight in the street, and Gotham pays in blood! If we're not there, how many die?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
Which is what?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
How do you even know so much about the Talons anyway?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, you get all that?
Yeah, upgraded Talons are heading our way. Taking down the Court of Owls just got that much harder.
Great. I think it might be time we start shaking trees. See what falls down.
Was wondering when you'd show up.
Enough time to look over those files I sent?
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
And don't forget all the murder.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
We need to stop Kane, and we need to do it soon.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
I'll poke around. There must be at least two cops in Gotham worth trusting.
You're the number one water cooler topic down at the precinct. Keep up the good work.
Belfry, Montoya's having trouble with cops hiding evidence of the court. I'm gonna deal with it.
All right, copy that.
What the? Attack him from all got us in a corner!
Now, where could it be?
Up a little something extra.
Idea. I won't rat you out to the rest of the cops, and you give me more money.
We only got so much scratch.
Chica! Who? It's really simple. Your money goes in my pocket.
We can't keep doing this.
Brace yourself.
Belfry, pass these coordinates to Montoya. She'll like what's there.
Roger that. I'll tell her to get ready for pickup.
Hey, Montoya said to check out a murder scene before anyone can cover it up.
Will do.
sure I clean up everything.
Okay, what was that?
I'll be staying right here.
Can't let that nosy detective find it.
Heads up! Nightwing! Don't stop him, he almost got him!
I'm gonna get him, get clear! Morning briefing didn't include that!
Recognize that mask? Guess the court is involved.
Belfry, let Montoya know we have evidence that the cops were hiding... evidence.
Copy that. She'll be able to take it from here. You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Urgent, huh? This I need to see.
Nightwing! Think this just might be of interest.
ticking. Why is this taking so long?
You wouldn't want us to rush something so important, would you?
I could go for another espresso.
Here we go!
I ain't going anywhere till I get that gas!
This is your last chance!
Is that it?
New data on the evidence board.
All right. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
Hate to say this, but I think he needs our help.
According to the police reports, the GCPD didn't find a single lead body at the Orchard Hotel.
They must have picked up their friends before the cops went in. What about Prince? Fibers? DNA?
There were... hundreds of guests at the hotel, excluding staff and people from the press. It would take the GCPD months to filter through everything. And that's on a good day.
Belfry's really coming together.
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
Wish we could fit a giant dinosaur in here, but I think Bruce would approve.
I know he would, because this is your home.
Gotham's our home. Bruce was always looking out for it. And we can do that literally from up here.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Always three moves ahead.
Sorry.
Oh, this is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Fun night?
Aren't they all?
That depends on your definition of fun.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
Maybe there's a sale on something they don't need. I'll, check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
Why is there an ice cream truck here?
Harley's plans are always so strange.
Oh no! Did we break them? Where's the re-implant on the fritz?
Yeah, they cracked. That truck might have broken the transmitter.
This is no fun. You might supposed to be a party. How are we supposed to cause trouble now?
Gotta check that out. Pretty sure that was something.
I found
found a medical implant, Belfry. Sending you a scan.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
Guess Harley's running her own trials. I wonder why.
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
Harley must be using these to make people lose control. I wonder how we turn that signal off.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything or anyone.
That's not good. The good thing about ice... There we go.
I need you to get to Gotham General, now.
It's nice to be needed.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
Even hospitals without free...
Outside the damn hospital, Robin. We're going to rush in soon.
Don't storm the doors just yet. These people are civilians. Harley just did something to them. Can you keep the exits secure?
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
Any thoughts on where Harley might be?
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
Cream first.
Oh, ain't that sweet. I'd love to stay and talk flavors, but I don't have gelato time.
Not good, not good! This is madness.
You're not so tough, hero!
If I ever have to hear that song again, it'll be too soon.
Have you met my new friends? I've freed them. Way more fun now.
You're not freeing them. You're killing them.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Oh, no.
Sounds like the freaks are taking hostages.
All right!
No, no!
She got this, Hera!
Kill!
Little baby birdie, you ain't too tough! Not a kidding! Keep him down!
Headache tomorrow.
Try hitting your part.
I'm sending some citizens your way, Montoya. Take good care of them.
Got it.
The security office should be past this chapel.
Bird brain! Never too fast think about making me wait!
I think you'd be proud of me. What was that, Harley?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
Something tells me I won't be. Of course she hung up on me. What do we have here? Okay, she's on L3. Time to finish this. Now I'll have that jingle stuck in my head all day.
You ain't ready for this!
Those sparks could cause some serious damage.
Robin?
All right, bring it!
Down there! Robin's over here!
This'll be fun.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Does love to make a splash.
Thank you.
Harley does love to make a splash.
Something don't seem right.
Gonna be loud.
Don't be rude! Mama's talking here.
You've got them on remote control. Hand it over.
Nuh-uh. My toy.
Enough with the games, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Kind of underwhelming, to be honest.
Thank you.
that came from. No need to be that far away. Come on over here. Q is here for you!
there, do ya?
I thought you'd be more aggressive than that!
Don't worry, just run. Fast!
Hey! Where are you going? You can't... You were having fun!
Sorry, Harley. Party's over.
Party's not over until I say it is!
Ready for this?
Taking me back to Blackgate. like a gentleman.
I got you a taxi instead. Priority service.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Thanks.
I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
It's what I'm here for.
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
Sounds like you have it under control then.
Oh yeah, I got a full desk of open cases, it says. God damn it! You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you!
Talents. They all just make me wanna...
To do what?
A proper investigation, followed by reasonable arrests and handing the perps over to the authorities.